Covers. Let's take a look at some of the new stuff, new upgrades that I've got going on down here. We're going to start off with the drum kit here. You'll see I have a whole new drum rack by Gibraltar. It's their Rode series all chrome rack. No more Roland drum module for me anymore. I am now using two eDrummin 10 modules that I put inside a project box here just to make it nice and neat. Cabling, crazy. I also added a second floor tom just to expand the kit even further to balance out all my cymbals. Painted the basement, did some upgrades here just to go away from that old outdated color. There's my old Roland drum rack over there. Got a new computer desk. So yeah, that's what I got going on. Thanks for all the support, guys. Love all your comments. Appreciate it. Take care.